by Harper Lee. It is based in the 1930s in Alabama. Life for black families in Alabama was difficult during the Depression. People with jobs were laid off, there were the Jim Crow laws, they couldn't register to vote. Merchants who did cater to black people were boycotted by the whites. Black people were treated unjustly by the law and the justice system. And then there was the mob violence. In 1939, a New York school teacher, Abel Mirapol, pen name Lewis Allen, wrote a poem, which he later put to music, about lynching in America. The song was made popular by Billie Holiday, the iconic Strange Fruit. Chapter 15. In ones and twos, men got out of the cars. Shadows turned to substance as light revealed solid shapes moving towards the jail door. Atticus remained where he was. The men hid him from view. "He in there, Mr. Finch?" a man said. "He is," he heard Atticus answer, "and he's asleep. Don't wake him up." "You know what we want, Mr. Finch," another man said. "Get aside from the door."
Thank you.